on the lone prairie. These words came low and mournfully from the pallid lips of a youth who lay on his dying bed at the close of day. Buried him.